Can you guys see this? Look how like butched up this is. What is going on YouTube? MattLee here, guys. Welcome to today's video. We just got back from a doctor's appointment, guys. If you didn't watch the last video, I went to the doctor's to get my lower back checked out because, like I said, it's been hurting me really bad for the past, like, 3 weeks now. We'll talk about that in a second. But real quick, just because they gave me so much paperwork, it's freaking nuts. I absolutely hate going to the doctors. Fun fact about me, every time I go to the doctor's, hospital, dentist, is anything, I freak out, guys. I don't want to say freak out, but I definitely get like really anxious and nervous and stuff like that. And it sucks because every time I go get my blood pressure checked when I go to the doctors, it's always very high, just because I'm nervous. So like I literally will get it checked in the beginning of the appointment and then it's high. They're like, oh, we'll have to check it again later at the end of the appointment. And they check it at the end after everything's done and like I'm much more calmed down and relaxed and it's always like normal. So every time I go in there, it was always freaking high. And of course, the same case happened today. And I told the doctor straight up, she's like, do you have any caffeine before this or anything? I'm like, no, I just get really nervous when I go to the doctor. She's like, oh, we call that white coat syndrome. And I'm like, yeah. So there you have it, guys. If you're like me, it's white coat syndrome. It's freaking out. I don't know why it is. I just don't like going to the hospitals, doctors, you name it. Not a fan. But back checked out, guys. It's not a herniated disc, which I thought it was. She suggested that it might be a bulging disc. So it's not to that point now where it is herniated, but like I said, it's been getting a lot better since I've been resting up for the past like 3 weeks. So all in all, things are looking good there. She did suggest PT. Probably not going to go to PT. Probably just going to take some more time to stretch, do core and stuff like that, and just continue to just take a little bit easier on the side of the workouts for a little bit longer until it's fully, you know, back to normal. But we're just going to have to work around it. We'll be good. We're going to stay strong. But all in all, guys, it was a good appointment. I got some blood work scheduled for tomorrow. Just to make sure everything's good on that end before we start prep. But I was super relieved to hear that it was not a herniated disc from just a quick little test that she was able to do there. And like I said, it's beginning a lot better. But anyways, guys, I came home and I got some exciting stuff to show you. If we go in the back office here, follow me. Soko, you want to say anything to the channel? How you doing? Guys, I was super excited. I came home and just do wait. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys already know what this is. But the new shirts came in. So what's going on with these shirts are, we changed it up a little bit. Let me see if I can show you guys. We have the small print on the front left chest right there. So the small MattLeeFit wave right there. Before it used to be really big in the front. And now we have an official back print. So we have Team MattLeeFit, the website, the wave, guys. I absolutely love these. I'm so pumped up about the way they came out. I feel like I gotta show you guys how they look. I don't know about my camera. I don't know about my camera, man. Hold on. All right, is this a large? Yes, it is. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try this on right now. Oh my goodness, how convenient is that? There we have it, guys. Like I said, we have the small little MattLeeFit print there on the left chest. You turn around, we got the Team MattLeeFit on the back. And guys, the best part about these shirts are they tight on the sleeves, man. Look at that. Bicep is popping, the sleeves are hugging. Life is good. But like I said, guys, if you guys want to support the brand, support your boy. I'm only selling these t-shirts for 10 bucks. Got a lot of them. I want to get rid of them. I just want to get the name out there more. So if you guys are interested in the shirt, I will have the link below to the website where you guys can pick that up. Like I said, it's only 10 bucks. So super excited to get these shirts in. I love the way they came out and how they fit. And like I said, guys, we only wear shirts that are tight on the arms. So these are definitely MattLeeFit approved. Anyways, guys, we're gonna have some lunch real quick. We're heading to the gym. It is, of course, arm day. Actually training today with a client of mine, Mike Pachowski. You guys saw him on the channel before. He was the client that did a show a couple months back. He's been freaking killing this off season. He's coming down today and we're gonna train arms together. I feel like we gotta make an edit, just cause I made an edit with him last time. Oh, Soko, you're getting up. Soko, how you feeling for an edit today? Yeah, I know you love your edits. But anyways, guys, like I said, gonna have some lunch, heading to the gym with him, and we're gonna come out with the arm day edit in 3, 2, 1. So far from home, a stranger looking back, I don't know where to go. arm day is in the books, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed that workout there. If you guys want to give that arm day a try, and I highly suggest you guys do, because it was an absolute killer. I have the full workout below in the description. Anyways, guys, we just got home, showered real quick, and your boy desperately needs a haircut. I don't know if you guys can see this, but it's like 3 weeks overdue. And we are going on vacation. Like, literally, when you guys could be watching this video, it's gonna be Monday. We got to our destination on Sunday, so we're there. I probably have a pina colada in my hand right now, just relaxing and just enjoying it. But you guys will see where we're gonna be, man. We got some cool travel vlogs coming, so I promise to stay tuned, guys. But anyways, what the heck is on the foot?
Wait.
Oh, there we go, much better. Oh, haircut is done, guys. I totally got you guys with that transition, let's be honest. Anyways, I walked in there and I was like, yo, I wanna look like this guy. Hold on, wait for it. All right, there you go. My man, Steve Cook. I'm like, yo, he's got the blonde hair, the dirty blonde. The boy's got the dirty blonde. I look up to Steve Cook. Why not try to be like, you know what I'm saying? But regardless. But it's coming together in pieces, so I needed to get it longer on top. So we're kind of working our way into it. But all in all, probably not the best vacation haircut, just because it's like not, it's like in the in-between stages, but we'll take it. If I'm gonna be looking like Steve Cook, hopefully I'll be as big as Steve Cook with the haircut. Maybe it's a metabolic haircut, guys, who knows? But anyways, just got back and your boy's got a lot of packing to do. I was gonna start packing, Taylor came home, looked at my haircut, and started laughing like crazy. Hold on, I'll see if you guys, can you guys see this? Look how like butched up this is. It's, I mean, I know it makes sense why he said it's gonna be like a three-parter, but he literally went from like skin to like just poofiness. Like, what is going on with this? But guys, like I said, we're going on vacation. We literally leave in the morning, and your boy is not going down there with this haircut. This literally, I look like a mushroom. Look at this. It's like head and then like hair. This is absolutely, we can't do it. So one of my boys at the gym hooked me up with his boy's girl. We're gonna go see her right now, and we sent her a video last night, and she said OMFG. So that's when you know it's bad, when she's really expressing some sense of concern right there. But anyways, guys, listen, you win some, you lose some. I was excited about it. I thought I was gonna be looking like Steve Cook in a little bit, but clearly we can't be going on vacation with a mushroom haircut. So we're gonna go get this cleaned up right now. All right, you too.
Moment of truth. Taylor was literally making fun of me so much and for so long, literally when she saw my last haircut. So here we go. Moment of truth. Taylor?
The deed has been done.
The deed has been done.
What do you think? How's it look? Wow. Better?
Watch.
Show him.
Better. Oh my
goodness.
It's a real haircut.
She was making fun of me for literally so long. But.
Wait, let it focus.
We good?
Yeah. What's her name? Who did this?
Daria?
Thank you, Daria.
I said it wrong when I walked in there.
Looks so much better. It's a real haircut. You don't look like a mushroom head.
Like a mushroom. All right, guys, so that is done. Like I said, we literally have so much packing up to do. I've done nothing. All I did so far is I took care of all my drone stuff. I took care of all the camera stuff. Camera batteries, got them all charged up. Found my GoPro, got that all ready to go. But we have all the packing to do. And you know you're an adult, like when you're getting old, when you get a brand new suitcase for Christmas and you're so excited about it. This was like my big Christmas present this year. And I was like, yo, suitcase. Yes. So I'm excited about it. It's gonna be nice. We're gonna be traveling in style this year, so we're gonna be doing well. Notice on, you know, the guest bed here, we have two corgi things. We don't even have a corgi, but we're getting ready, guys. We have corgi throw pillows. We got corgi pictures. Like, we're getting ready. We got corgi coffee mugs. We have a lot of corgi stuff, but it's no corgi. Anyways, guys, enough talk. I need to start packing. We literally hop on the plane in like 14 hours, I think now, which is crazy. And then we're gonna be straight chilling on a beach with a pina colada, man. You guys are gonna be watching this video. I'm probably gonna be drinking a pina colada right here, right now. Who knows? Anyways, guys, I'm super excited to get out there. Just film a lot of cool travel videos for you guys. Like I said, we did Aruba last year, and those videos did phenomenal. It was just nice to be able to switch up for a little bit, kind of get away from like the everyday norm gym life that I go about every single day, and just kind of take it away and just relax and honestly not even think about the gym and just really just enjoy vacation. So I'm super pumped to bring you guys along just to make awesome new videos and just do new things and just document it all and just have a good time with Taylor and just, of course, drink a lot of pina coladas. So it's gonna be a great time. Super excited, guys. But thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it and you guys got a good laugh out of the whole entire haircut dilemma. But finally, we are back on track and ready to rock and roll. But anyways, guys, if you like this video, be sure to smash the thumbs up button for your boy. And be sure to stay around, guys. Like I said, we got all the travel videos coming. Like I said, when you guys are watching this, I literally will be there. So probably filming some dope stuff with a pina colada. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you all in the next one.